Hey, what's up? Coach Myers here at the Midwest Mecca. It's time for another Technique Daily. And today I'm going to teach you a great sled variation to work on hip strength, glute strength, and build nice power in the hips. What you're doing is you're going to grab the straps, stand over it, walk out very similar stance to a kettlebell swing, arch the back, pull through. Step out, pull through. So the key is, you really want to make sure as you reach back, my back's nice and flat. Pull through, squeeze the glutes at the top. Boom, make sure to go to maxhypermuscle.com for all your training, supplement needs, get your mind right, get your body right. Let's go.